important part of the care you provide for your pets at home too. You might be surprised to learn that many of the same techniques used with dogs and cats are like the ones we use here every day to try to treat dolphins, beluga whales, sharks, stingrays, and many other animals. What makes our training program unique is that it's based entirely on positive reinforcement. An animal at shed, like Coral, will live her life here without being told that she's bad, hearing the word no, because we never use punishment. When an animal gets confused or makes a mistake, we simply ignore that behavior and then move on to something they do know or understand, so we can positively reinforce them for a job well done. Our program focuses on relationship building, which is the key to providing the best care possible. Training and positive reinforcement are wonderful ways to challenge the animals in your care and get to know them even better. Let's take a look at this train in action. A little help from Kurt, another trainer here at Shed, and Sagu, a Pacific White-sided Dolphin. We're going to demonstrate the similarities in training practices and relationship building.